Good afternoon to all you ladies and gentlemen out there on YouTube land. This is Dead Rayman Walking reporting. It is 2:55 in my time zone. Some of you may be in different time zones depending on which area of the nation you are in or of the world. Just, I know I have not been updating on YouTube lately, but here's why. First off, I had a bunch of shoulder pains that started sometime in the month of October. I'm not sure when. I think it was in mid-October. And so I think it was the Wednesday before Halloween, I had to go see my doctor to see what she could rule out. And she says I must go to physical therapy to see what they can do about it. I haven't had any shoulder pain lately, but it just comes and goes. So I'm going to undergo some physical therapy. I'm not exactly sure where. And in 3 weeks, if the physical therapy does not, alleviate the shoulder pain, I am going to have to get an x-ray to see what else they can rule out. Maybe it might be arthritis. Hopefully it's not arthritis. That could be bad. And I know I probably didn't upload a... You guys probably noticed I didn't upload an Animal Crossing After Dark. Because guess what last Sunday was? It was Halloween. And for Halloween this year, I was Elsa from Frozen in her Ralph Breaks the Internet attire for most of the time. However, I did not wear the costume for most of the Halloween because... When I was going to put on the costume to go show my neighbors, especially Vern, the costume, I was like going around the apartment trying to find my wig cap because you can't be Elsa without a blonde wig that's braided. And I just had, and cutting my losses, I had to use hairspray in my hair and just get on with the show. So anyways, that night on Halloween, I just decided I would not be Elsa. I'll just sit around my Minion onesie that my parents got me for Christmas in 2016. Yeah, the Minions from Despicable Me. And so the funny thing is that I ordered Mexican from this Mexican restaurant that's down the road from the apartment. It's a hop, skip, and a jump away from where I'm living right now. And so I ordered Mexican food. While I waited, I just decided to sit back and watch some YouTube videos, especially Pinel de Pone, which would be called Tetris Attack here in the United States, or Western Territories, whatever you want to say it. And then I decided to suit up in the Minion onesie and walk on down to the Mexican restaurant and pick up the food. And fortunately, nobody noticed. Fortunately, they did not tell me to get out of the restaurant with the onesie on. And I did get a compliment on the costume. And I said, thank you. And I was hoping there'd be trick-or-treaters coming to my apartment that night. Sadly, there were not. There were no trick-or-treaters, and it's kind of like the same thing I experience year after year at my parents' house. No trick-or-treaters. Even living at the apartment complex over in Albion was nothing. No trick-or-treaters. We had a Halloween party one year. I think it was 2018, the year I was there, but that's about it. But that, I don't know. It was just my first Halloween at the apartment. But then for the rest of my Halloween, I was back to being Elsa. And that's it. That was my Halloween for this year. So that's my little update video for today. So until next time, this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing out.